What's up, everybody? Rishi here. So far, we have analyzed the first attribute for our keyword, that is for our product name keyword, for the search volume, which is 300 or more, which meets our criteria. Also, the chosen offer has a good landing page, it has a good payout, and the network allows to promote this offer through YouTube traffic as well. So now we are going to analyze the competition for our chosen keyword. As we saw earlier, competitive analysis involves ranking in Google and YouTube. For Google, it is all about backlinks, that is the incoming links to a website or a video. And for YouTube, it has to do more with views. So for doing a competitive analysis check using YouTube, we don't have to use any tools. But for Google, we have to use some free tools. Earlier, I told you that we'll be using the free version of Traffic Traverse for the same. But a lot of times, I found that there was a lot of difference between the backlink report of Traffic Traverse versus Ahrefs, that even I don't use Traffic Traverse anymore. And I have found that Ahrefs is more accurate. If you want, you can still download a free version of Traffic Traverse and do some link analysis. But I would suggest that you use Ahrefs because the link quality report of Ahrefs is more accurate than Traffic Traverse. I don't know exactly how to pronounce this, whether it is Hrefs with A silent, or it is Aref, or whether it is Ahrefs. All I know that it is a very good tool for checking the backlinks of our competitors. So let's now do a competitive analysis for a keyword. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take the URL of the video of our competitor, which we saw was ranking on the first page of Google results. We'll just copy and paste here. Oh, so we are in for some luck. It's showing that the backlinks of our competitor is zero. He has not built any backlinks. So perhaps if we build some backlinks for our YouTube video, we can get ranked higher than him. But it's not always the case that you will find zero backlinks. Let's also see if there are some videos which have backlinks for some other keyword. This is another very popular health niche offer. Let's see what kind of backlinks are being built for this video. You just come here and paste again. So there are almost 34 backlinks for this YouTube video. We have to come here and click external because we are interested in the external backlinks for this video. Here you can see that. Okay, so now this is a free version of Ahrefs. You don't need a paid version at all because the paid version is too expensive, and that is basically for SEO company purposes. For our ranking our YouTube videos, free version is more than enough. You can see here the kind of backlinks that are being built for this video. First of all, this domain rank is how Ahrefs determines the quality of backlink. If this number is less, like for example 100, 150, then we can also build backlinks very easily, and over a period of time we can also start ranking. However, if this number is too high, let us say something like 900 or 800 or 1000, in such a case the quality of backlinks will be very high and it will be difficult to beat our competitor. Now we can even go into each of these backlinks and exactly copy the same backlink as our competitor. From what I can see is the person is building some forum backlinks, like sort of answering questions. I mean, I don't know if he is only asking the question and answering them, which is also quite possible. So just like the way our competitor is building backlinks for his health-related niche, We could also go to a forum related to a financial niche and leave a reply with an anchor text backlink linking back to our YouTube video. The anchor text is nothing but our product name keyword first choice capital resources. So that's it for this video, and I'll see you in the next one.